All right. After a couple of rough nights in Seminyak with my mate Elliott and Vici, bam, we decided to go straight to Nusa
Ceningan.
Ceningan, actually.
Yeah.
And we're gonna look at these pictures, places that you
take
always
some
see.
Very common photos.
Take some own good photos and just check it out. I've meaning to go there for a while.
Pretty excited.
Yeah, we're excited, and then we're getting more excited because we're excited.
And one thing leads to another when you're excited.
Exactly. So, yeah, it's gonna be good, I think.
Current, no jumping into water, no lifeguard on duty.
We heard about this cliff where you can jump from here in Nusa Ceningan. So we're gonna have a look.
What are you gonna do, Elliott?
Well, jump in over here where it's shallow, swim around to the 13 meter cliff jump, swim down to see how deep it is, and then maybe do some backflips.
We actually heard that there are people done the cliff jump here before, so that's a little bit comforting.
Yes, it will be all right.
But this is magical spot. Look at it.
Beautiful.
And I'm, to be honest, frankly, I'm a little bit nervous, but you gotta step out of your comfort zone.
Blood, I said.
Good job, Vicky. So what happened? You ran out of gas.
First we ran out of gas, and then Gustav and Hugo go to get me gas. So I check the gas tank, it is empty. I put my key underneath the seat. I'm like, fuck, I should sit down somewhere and wait. Put my seat back down, and then realize I just locked my keys inside the tank. So I roll down the hill with momentum, and here they are to laugh at me. No issues.
Do you want some gas then?
Oh, that might be a good idea.
And don't lock in your key. With our drama here.
Okay, let's go.
Everyone.
All right, let's go back home.
That's the worst parking I've ever seen. look at that. Alright, we are now here. And since my mother is watching this vlog, I'm wearing a helmet. All the Scandinavians are wearing helmets, and the Canadians are not. How come? I think because we actually have something in here worth protecting. But anyway, we've making our way to Nusa Islands. We're right now on Nusa Lembongan. Gonna check out Dream Beach. And I was just gonna say we're basically alone.
than a pack of Chinese, maybe? Just arrived.
Anyway, that's fine. Let's go check out the beach. Without even knowing it, we are actually basically alone.
Pretty sweet, huh? Not a bad spot to be, man.
Do you know why we're having a snooze?
No.
Because we're on
Nusa Lembongan.
Being all alone on a beach like this, on Bali, it's kind of unreal.
It really is.
But do you guys know why? Because the media scared away all the tourists. It's perfect for us, but I feel bad for all the
locals are very upset.
Yeah. So, as you see, we're fine. It's all good. So you can come back now. Literally found one of the sickest viewpoints ever. I don't think it was made for that, but now we're looking for a place to take the perfect picture. Adventure time!
Okay. Can we see? Can we photo? Thank you.
This half-broken English always works. So now we're getting on to like a construction area. They're gonna have a sick view when this is done.
Wow.
Look at this. And look at this. And it's so clear you can see the volcano today too. Taking it slowly. I'm afraid to be lonely. You reckon we should jump?
Nobody told
yeah.
me.
I think definitely did jump. It's harder than I thought to tell the truth. Woo! It's gonna leave you in pieces. All alone with your demons. And I know that we need this. But I've been too afraid to follow through. Hold me close and I won't leave. Cause it hurts when you hurt somebody. Are now in the Go, you have to go closer. Stuck in the wrong mindset. Really big spider. Oh, now it's moving. I let the rules bend when I know that all along they're made to break. You got me searching for a reason to keep me from leaving. And that I have trouble breathing. I give myself another chance. Okay, so today we're exploring Nusa Penida, the biggest of the Nusa Islands.
I'm just gonna put off some.